We know the famous Maamar Chazal that Aveira Mechabe Mitzvah, Ein Aveira Mechabe Torah. And that's why a person always needs to have Torah with the Mitzvah. Because the Aveira will never be able to extinguish the light of Torah. But when we say that Aveira is Mechabe Mitzvah, we have to remember that the Aveira doesn't take away a Mitzvah. A Mitzvah always stays in the Cheshbon of the Mitzvahs that a person did, even if they did an Aveira. So what does an Aveira do? The Aveira extinguishes the light and the warmth and the kedusha that the mitzvah brought, because every mitzvah brings light into the world, brings goodness into the world. And if we don't do an aveda, then that goodness stays. But if a person does an aveda, the fact that the person did it in a mitzvah can never be taken away. A good thing that a person did can never be taken away. However, the question is if that will provide warmth, if that will influence the person. And if the person did an aveda, that aveda will take away the nair, will take away the light and the warmth that the mitzvah brought to Chas v'Shalom.